Hope to feed 9 billion people by 2050 with providing enough food supply, but still tasty and healthy in a sustainable way. Today, it seems that many consumers are demanding that our food and beverage industry use more natural power and chemical in product. One of the problems with this demand is that natural power are both more time consuming and expensive to produce. Food flavor is one of the ingredients that are used to improve the taste of food. Lots of food eat vanillin as a flavoring ingredient such as breads, cakes, snacks, ice cream, and beverage. The production of vanillin was estimated 5,000 tons per year. Less than 1% of the world production of vanillin comes from natural vanillin. In addition, by 2050, the world population forecast to exceed 9 billion people. Due to this growing population, we cannot produce enough natural flavor ingredients to meet all of our needs without destroying our environment. The solution is Ligno Flava natural vanillin. It is vanillin production from natural waste. Alternative material come from agricultural waste which contain high lignin. It can be transformed to produce vanillin by microbiology bioconversion. Ligno cellulose content from agricultural waste derived to precursor ferrovisin and vanillin through microbial catalyst pathway. If this technology has an advantage, would be low cost, low energy, and environmental friendly. Agricultural waste can be sustainable source to produce vanillin. This material has potential more than 300 billion tons per year in the world. Ligno Flava natural vanillin also used in perfume, cosmetic, and pharmaceutical products. The abundant material and low cost could be an opportunity to build a business Ligno Flava natural vanillin. Ligno Flava continues modeling a sustainable natural flavor.